Why we train this one? We need to make sure any leg when you step, you all can play. It's not only open stand or closed stand. You need to learn mix. At what situation, use what kind of standing. Okay, then let's try the open stand. Here you go. Okay, one more thing, let's say you squat down. When you run, right, you don't run so, step so high to run, stay lower to run. So you see, when we run, right, it's like that. And when you run, right, bend, swift, swift. So I pull purposely, yeah. Then when you turn, keep your eye on that. Okay, go. Yes. Okay, then closer to the ball. Because you're too far, how are you gonna push? Closer, you can use your body strength. You will balance it here. Yeah, because the ball's at here, right? You need to put your body weight to the ball, right? Press the ball. See? Right now, you can see the power come up. Press to the ball. Last, you can slap your wrist. Now you can see here, you can make the ball stronger, right? Hands. Yeah? Press the ball. Now you're standing here. Okay, when you run out, squat down, open stand, step like that. Ready? Go. Run out, cross. Yeah. Alright, go. Okay, again. You need to put your balance in your right foot. Yes. So you see, once you put, you'll go into the ball. Yeah, but what if you do? Huh. So you see, your body is linked to this way. How are you gonna press the ball? Alright, go. Okay, go.
Yeah, I want to.
Yeah, I can see that. But why are we training this one? Because sometimes you want like this one, but you counted wrong. Then you become stat this one. So how? You don't know how to play. That's why you playing this. So any kind of shot, you can play with the both way, close stand or open stand. See, this one normal. Okay, play with close stand. Right. Then this one, far one. Yes. Then high ball. Yeah. So at what situation you will naturally do? Which one you like to do? Because everyone has a habit. Stay low, go. What you want to do? Yeah. What you want to do? Yeah, stay low. All right, what you want to do? Yeah, one more time, forward. Yeah, this one what you want to do? Yeah, this one what you want to do? So, because my standards, right? When you close, aggressive, close stand. Far away, defense, consistent a bit. Open stand. The high ball, second timing you want to attack. Okay, consistent a bit. Low risk, open stand. That's how you find out. Open stand normally, for consistent. Close stand is for aggressive.